Hi Sunitha, welcome to Moms and Stories. Please tell our viewers about yourself, what you do in life.
Hi, thank you so much for this opportunity. It's a very wonderful greenery situation here. As you know, I work at IBM. It's partly a writing profession here. I do an educational sort of service to the world, because I feel many of us mommies do a lot but still feel we are less in many aspects, so I thought I'll just a little bit top it up with whatever I can do. So it's a bit of a developmental drama and education system, mm-hmm. A little away from the conventional, the casual education system where they run behind marks, but this is all about how to be confident, what do you have to talk like, and being oneself. I preach on being unique and not being somebody else or not being worried about what somebody else thinks. What else I do? I also cook at home, the usual every mommy thing does. I don't believe in a maid system, so almost everything at home is done by me. And my husband, of course. So I take care of the partner and mopping, what else I can't do. Laundry and drying the clothes maybe, because I have to climb like so many stairs up and down with that bucket, so I don't do that. Other than that, almost everything we do. And motherhood is just part of my life. I'm not considering it as a big thing. It is, everyone goes through it who are willing to go through it. And being a mother, I realized I'm not just a mother to my kids. I'm feeling very motherly with the kids around the world altogether. So it's like a very natural feeling, like Mother Earth feeling. So how we have an opportunity to be in this planet. Similarly, I think each and every kid deserves something that I have for them too. So that's what motherhood is all about for me now.
Awesome.
Not just feeding food, but also feeding good things and whatever I can in every little way of it.
Okay, what's your message for all the other moms?
Okay, just be yourself. Don't overstress or overdo it. I'm sure you have the right instincts and you just have to go with it. The only thing that you can stop, or the only thing that will stop yourself from being you is you. So just don't stop yourself from being yourself. You know, motherhood will not stop you from being anything other than what you want to be. If you want to travel, go ahead, make a plan, make everyone understand you deserve it and go with it. Or if you want to cook whatever you feel like cooking, just go with it. And just ensure that everyone has a healthy portion of what you cook as well. So don't overdo it. Motherhood is not just about food, luxury, education system, and whatever you can. But then spending that valuable time that you have as a mother with the kids, not just today, but also in the future. So like, communication has to be established at any point, at every point. If your kids rush in your dreams and your wants into the kids' life, what I feel is, end of the day, they will not be happy to be with you, and they'll find their own way of doing things. And then you'll feel, oh, where did I miss out? And you feel guilty about everything all over again. So have it all straight down and clear. And just talk. Let's talk whenever and however we can to your kids and everyone around.
Thank you so much for speaking to Moms and Stories.
Thank